save our planet with the help of a robot submarine sent beneath West Antarctica's Pine Island glacier. US and UK researchers report on June the 26th, 2011, that recent melting of the previously attached ice mass has separated it from the ridge, and that warmer waters are causing it to lose ice at a rate that is 50% faster than in 1994.